SEC Offensive Player of the Week. I mean, this is just unreal, the numbers 25 is putting up in his senior season. Nobody is catching that man when he is in the open field. What a couple of weeks Marshaun Coprich has had.